Hello guys, welcome back with me, ChoCho 2025. Today, we're gonna learn how to install and use Face Fusion 3.0.1. Face Fusion is industry-leading face manipulation platform. There are a lot of video editing that you could do here, but for now, we will simply focus on installing and simple use of this AI tools. How to install this? To avoid complication with other programs, since this thing also uses CUDA, I suggest using Pinocchio to install this. How to install Pinocchio? I put how to in the link on video description. Now open your Pinocchio, click Discover. Search for Face Fusion. Click it. It is a script created by Henry Rez. Click Download. When asked to save as, just click Download. And then click Install. And then click Install. Now we wait until it show messages that is done. Click Done and then click Run Default. When the console inform you that a link has been generated, control click the link in console to open it on default browser. In execution provides select CUDA and TensorRT using CPU is available, but if you have much VRAM, don't use CPU because it is slower. Now you could select Face Swapper. There are a lot of model here. In this case, I use in Swapper 128 FUPI16. Add the image or video that you want to change the face in target. Add the face image in source. What cool about this that you could preview it first per frame. There are also face repair. You could use GF GAN and other. If you are ready, click Start. Here are the results. Here an example for another face. There's still a lot of function and feature in this AI tools that we can use, but there's still a lot that I need to confirm to explain more, so there will be future video about this. Anyway guys, that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. See you again on the next episode, and have a nice day. Please subscribe.